What do you do when your clamp is too small? Use two. By linking the end clamp pads in the middle, you can get twice the length. Follow the Unprofessional for more DIY tips and projects.